My sensors have picked up one of Drek's prototypes outside this airlock. Fortuitous. It is a gadget upgrade chip. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these gadgetbots.
How you doing out there, Clank?
I just picked up a new gadget.
Oh man, what'd you get? You know you have to share whatever you found.
I think I will save these for me. Thank you. But there is still a prototype device nearby. I will collect it for you.
Oh, fine.
Impressive. My upgrade should allow me to reprogram these gadgetbots. There they are. Come in, Ratchet. I just located a pair of Magna boots, returning to your position now.
Awesome. I always wanted a pair of Magna boots. Good work, pal. See you in a bit.
Magna boots himself, Clank returned them to Ratchet.
Where to next?
We must learn what Nefarious is up to on planet Gaspar.
Ready to fly, just need some coordinates. Let's go find you a new jetpack. Which planet? Where to? Where should we go?
Ratchet and Clank return to Gaspar in search of one of Nefarious's jetpacks. With this technology in their possession, the Rangers would be unstoppable. Ratchet dreamed of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots.
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding. Let's check this place out, see what we can find.
Ratchet would be able to use this refueling station as soon as he collected the jetpack.
Dense alloy.
I will try not to be offended by that.
Yeah. them before I lose my patience!
God is here to kill. Flee! Flee before the Berserker! Did no one warn you about this Berserker?
More enemies on approach.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Four little dead little aliens.
Incoming dropship.
Mr. Zircon does not come in.
Here comes some more. Grind boots?
A tripad lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads. Ratchet dreamed of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots.
Cool! Grind boot!
And that completely unlikely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots.
With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail.
On the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further.
Ratchet stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Detecting Versa mines ahead.
And the Warbot from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopuses, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I mean, I can contribute to the good of all blog kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.
I got all kinds of stuff to make heroes more heroic. Take a look. That's one of our best sellers. That's how it's done.
Thank you. can find brains growing in egg sacs or in a fully grown telepathopus.
Ugh, this is disgusting.
You got one. Nice work.
Things I do for you, pal.
Tell you what, I actually have a top secret Drek Industries infopot. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of 1,000,000 worlds. Or at least his commute got easier. Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
telepathopus brain is a wondrously complex organ. I might have to write a paper about it.
Out of ammo. Disgusting.
Atmosphere volatile, mechanical failure imminent. Atmosphere volatile, mechanical failure imminent.
Thank you.
Which planet should we go to?
We should return.